just wanna reach and touch you, squeeze you. Somebody pinch me. This is something like a movie, and I don't know how it ends, girl. But I fell in love with my best friend. Hey yo, what up, fam? You know what it is, man. We are back to reacting to another video. And you know how this over here, we don't watch it till we film it.
All right, guys. And today we're going to be reacting to Nick Patera. And he's going to be performing one-man tribute to Disney's Aladdin on Broadway.
Right. So this was requested by Alyssa Byrne. Long-term subscriber. Thank you for requesting this video. He's very underrated when it comes to, like, all, like, making these videos. I mean, I know he's got a big following. But, like,
yeah,
not a lot of people really, like, watch him like that, you know? Right. But we do react to him just because we do enjoy his videos, man.
And he has a good voice.
Yeah.
I feel like one of my favorites from him, would have to be, I like Hallelujah, the way he did that too.
Oh, yeah.
It was really good.
I like, Stairwell. I think Stairwell? It was Stairwell, yeah.
Yeah.
That was one of my favorite ones. Visual on that one was so good. Mm-hmm. But anyways, guys, if this is the very first time you found out about our channel, make sure you guys watch all the way through it. And if you enjoyed our reaction, you might want to consider subscribing with notifications on so you don't miss out on future videos. With that being said, make sure you guys sit back, relax, get your drinks, get your snacks, because this is about to be lit.
Gotta keep one jump ahead of the bread line, one swing ahead of the sword. I steal only what I can't afford. That's everything. One jump ahead of the lawmen. That's all, and that's no joke. These guys don't appreciate I'm broke. Riff rat, street rat, scoundrel.
Take that.
Just a little snack, guys.
Rip him open, take it back, guys.
I need to live, gotta steal to eat. Otherwise, we get along.
Wrong!
Wow.
Proud of your boy, I'll make you proud of your boy. Believe me, baddies, I've been my, you're in for a pleasant surprise. I've wasted time, I've wasted me. So say I'm slow for my age, a late bloomer, okay. I agree that I've been one rotten kid. Some sun, some pride, and some joy. But I'll get over these lousing up, messing up, screwing up times.
Ooh.
You'll see my now comes the better part. Someone's gonna make good, cross his stupid heart. Make good and finally make you.
Wow.
Maybe we'll travel
on the sea. Oh, no way.
And you can steer. Watch the waves roll.
It's been a while since we heard his voice.
Yeah.
Rise and disappear. We'll leave our thoughts about the future till some future day.
Wow.
Oh,
everything behind. When you choose to lose yourself, who knows what you might find? And once the journey's done, we'll have no need to roam. After a million miles or so, we might find out we're home. Mr. Aladdin, sir, I have a wish or two or three. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend like me. Prince Ali, wonderful, he.
Oh God,
he's a Santa flying to parade for you to see.
He's a Santa parade. So get on out in that street. Got someone I want you to meet.
Come on, start kissing the feet.
God.
Bakers and cooks and bakers and birds that warble on key make way.
So Ali turns out to be merely Aladdin. Just a con, need I go on, take it from me. His personality flaws give me adequate cause to send him packing on a one-way trip. So his prospects take a terminal lip. His exit's frozen, the venue chosen. It's the end of the road.
Woo! The whole new world.
I can show you the world.
Hey.
Shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide?
A whole new world.
Oh.
Oh, he kills this one.
Wow, this was really, really good. It wouldn't have been an Aladdin, because I thought it was over after he sang the whole, like, the prince.
Prince Ali.
Yeah, that part. I thought it was over from there.
Yeah.
And I was like, it wouldn't be Aladdin if it wasn't, like, the whole new world.
Oh, yeah. Because
that's the only,
that's
like...
That's, like, probably the most iconic song from Aladdin.
Right. Yeah. That's, yeah. At least, that's if I hear it, I think Aladdin, you know?
Right.
But, yeah, wow, the very ending was, like, the one that really delivered it for me.
Yeah, like, hearing these songs, like, because we went to go see Aladdin, like, when it came out. And it just, it's bringing me back to, like, you know... us watching that movie, and
yeah.
I thought it was really good. It was a really good movie,
right.
And yeah, it's just, it brings back memories, and I liked it.
Yeah. So if you guys made it to the very end, we just want to say thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you so much for the amazing support, and also do not forget to leave your requests down below if you have, you know, more Nick Patera videos or any other new artists that you guys want us to check out. Something that you feel like, you know, we'd enjoy watching. Just go ahead and request that down below.
So with that being said, if you guys enjoyed our reaction, please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, that let us know that you liked it. And also, if you're not yet subscribed to our channel, make sure you guys go down below, subscribe, and don't forget to click on the notification bell so you guys get notified every single time we upload a new video.
Until then, guys, we'll see you guys next time. Salute.
Bye.